The Missouri Department of Health and Senior Services reports that the state's hospitals are nearly 80% full, and ICU capacity is even more limited. In southwest Missouri, the department says hospital ICUs have only 13% capacity remaining. Statewide, hospitals are operating with a little less than 80% of beds full, leaving 21%. And statewide, remaining ICU capacity is at just 17%.